Zig. So, this is about like the 10th time that I'm doing this video over. And I'm saying the same thing over and over. Anyway, I'm making you a video to come home to from Florida because I haven't made one in a really long time. And I'm singing Forever and Always, and I'm very excited about this. And I have this rehearsed because I've said it about 20 million bajillion times already. Anyway, I'm gonna sing now. Yeah, that's the story. Once upon a time, I believe it was a Tuesday when I caught your eye. We caught on something, I hold on to the night. You looked me in the eye and told me you loved me. Were you just kidding? Cause it seems to me this thing is breaking down. We almost never speak. I don't feel welcome anymore. Baby, what happened? Please tell me. Cause in a second it was perfect. Now you're halfway out the door. And I stare at the phone. He still hasn't called. And then you feel so lonely. Can't feel nothing at all. And you flash back to when he said forever and always.
Yeah, Joe, what happened to that?
Was I out of line? Did I say something way too honest? Made you run and hide. Like a scared little boy, I looked into your eyes. I knew you for a minute, but I'm not so sure. So here's to everything coming down to nothing. Here's the silence that cuts me to the core. Where is this going? That I knew for a minute, but I don't.
Joe, you didn't.
Don't think so.
Nope, you were an asshole. Totally lied. Am I allowed to say asshole on here? I don't even know. This is my favorite part. The chair, it's back up. Here we go.
Back up, baby, back up. Did you forget everything? Back up, baby, back up. Did you forget everything? Back up, baby, back up. Please back up, oh, back up. Back up, baby, back up. Living in a rain. Everything.
a beautiful song, Sig, huh? It's a great one. Anyway, I hope you see this when you get home. I'm really excited that you're coming home today, because I can't wait to talk to you, see all your pictures, and hopefully see you Sunday. Let's cross our fingers. Yeah, love you, and I miss you, and I hope you had an awesome time. Bye, Sig.